four corners of the earth to prove once and for all that the earth is not flat, but is truly round.
We'll be right back.
of the earth to prove once and for all that the earth is not flat, but is truly round.